Buongiorno e benvenuti.
Hello and welcome. Today is a special and emotional day. We are here to celebrate Bertone's 110th anniversary. We are about to begin a new era of this incredible brand. My brother Mauro and I are passionate about cars. With 38 years of experience leading engineering companies, now the time has come to merge Bertone's inestimable heritage with all our experience. The time has come to revive Bertone with a state-of-the-art hypercar, which we will now reveal to you. Ladies and gentlemen, it is my pleasure to present to you the Bertone GB110. GB110, to celebrate Bertone's 110th year anniversary with 1,100 horsepower and a torque of 1,100 newton meters. What we are looking for is strong acceleration and low weight for the maximum driving pleasure. We will be able to bring the GB110's acceleration from 0 to 300 in just 14 seconds. GB110 is the first high-performance car that will also be able to use select fuel, a fuel made out of plastic waste. We believe that depollution will require different solutions with combinations of technologies. The GB110 is an immensely powerful car, but at the same time, it's designed for everyday use. It's built with ergonomics and comfort as a high priority. It's not only about raw power and performance, it's about celebrating the long Italian tradition of timeless, elegant cars. A work of art that will ignite the passion of sports cars aficionados around the world. But for this, I leave the floor to Giovanni Sapio, project and design manager. The GB110 is a celebration of Bertone's automotive legacy. As such, it is a contemporary interpretation of the Bertone DNA, paying homage to pioneering Bertone designs, merging the soft, rounded lines of the 50s with 70s-style sharp edges. The GB110 has a sensual, flowing shape, continuing the aesthetics of cars like the Alfa Bat series, while also taking design cues from later wedge-shaped cars, such as the Alfa Carabo and Lancia Strato Zero. These two cars have inspired the apex claw on the rear wheel arch of the GB110 that embraces the passenger compartment. From the outset, we decided to follow a unifying concept in the design of the GB110, the Italian gentleman, a praise to Italian elegance. We wanted the car to convey a sense of complex elegance, sportiness, and passion. The vehicle has prominent muscles distributed in an elegant and refined manner. The exterior communicates the power hidden within, without losing the complex elegance of its essence. Based on our international track record in engineering and innovation, especially in the automotive industry, we are now merging all this knowledge into GB110, a spectacular vehicle. We are building this car for customers that appreciate the history and legacy of Bertone, and for connoisseurs who love sports cars with exceptional performance. Only 33 vehicles on the GB110 model will be produced. It will be the first of a number of limited edition exclusive vehicles coming from the Bertone brand. The first of the 33 GB110 hypercars will be delivered in spring 2024. It's about the emotion and the heritage. That's the essence of the GB110. This hypercar is the first of a long series, and this is only the beginning.